And he's like, Leah, you need to stop.
Oh, dang.
But he was laughing.
He always yelled at me
because I was a smart butt. One time I
remember practice. I remember just like minutes of him, like, he wouldn't directly say your name.
But you knew he was talking about me.
Yeah, because he'd like have eye contact with you. And he'd be like, some people have an attitude. And he'd be sitting there. I don't know why, but I have this image in my head of you.
And I wasn't even thinking about it, you know, and he just went off on me. I was like, well, it was an accident. He's like, well, I don't care. And I was like, okay, well, it was an accident.
Was saying, he's like, I don't know if we should let him or not. And I was like, they're the team that did it for me. It's probably
before when he was so chill and fast.
Understand?
I love my hair in two braids.
Me too. It looks cute.
It does.
She loves him a lot.
Does she talk about him all the time? She probably does.
Yeah, in Spanish. She's like,
I feel so bad for him.
Did you see that?
They can't run the clock until 4.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah.
Jasmine, they all get at it in practice. Like, they're all mouthing.
Yeah.
And like,
the coach or the teammates?
The teammates. Like, Leah, for some reason she was like, peeled off the other day.
When is she doing this
she
modeling
said,
thing?
She said a screen and like, I seen it.
And like, I don't know if she's.
She have to pay for it. She's not paying $3,000 up front, going to another state for schooling, not going to school here for like a year and a half. I was like, no way. I mean, it was
43 minus 8. 42, 41, 39, 38, 35. We're winning by
35. You had to, Mom didn't give me money. She didn't give me.
No, we're getting a cheap place in the
gym.
Aaliyah.
I left my. I put my bag in the car.
Run up, Rose. shouldn't be doing that.
Did you buy those here?
If that girl's dumb and then we're going to be big.
Takes the empty out of it.
He has to get his job. I used to know his name and tell him that he was going to get in trouble because his daddy was a principal. I said, the only reason why you don't get in trouble is because your daddy's a principal.
That's great.
He used to say that to me all the time. I was like, well, that's on for you then, but
no.
I was like, you're gonna give me crap, I'll give you crap back. I'm surprised Greta hasn't got rid of it. There's no big deal. I enjoy it.
What else has she said in there? Has she said anything else about me in there like really fast?
I don't think so. Today.
Y'all disagree.
Nine times six is
the hardest.
on next Wednesday, we need to forgive for zero.
So they have to quit. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Yeah, because I don't think the coach is going to put his arm around anybody else except his daughter. But hey, you never know. They may be a close team. Shape and miserable than fat and miserable.
Shut up!
I'm serious. Not
I
fat,
am
but out of
as
shape.
Well. Okay, those are
like
two
gross
way
and
different
chubby
things.
And
you play with your
and
nails
love handles
no,
and a poochy tummy that could be tucked in.
Before I started doing this, eating healthy.